My name is Siti Nazlin Shaira binti Abdullah. I am student from UiTM Puncak Alam, bachelor degree Binti Teknologi. This project based on the real life project Sila Hijaiyah HQ is the company that sells cup to customer and the product that does sell comes with the plastic packaging as their current packaging. In order come out with the better and new packaging with certain criteria needed by single packaging. There are three problems that might during this project. Firstly, possible damage, not secure packaging, more likely to be exposed to dirty, damage, and dust. Secondly, the packaging is not eco-friendly, because using plastic material, as we know, plastic can damage our world. The current packaging is not friendly, because they use the packaging when back to their customer, and the product not be shaped. This project is to increase the company's sales. Secondly, to attract customers with the new innovation that have been making packaging. Thirdly, to giving different style to this packaging. This is opportunity identification where we do research of other competitors' craft packaging design and template. This is a digital sketch design. There are first, second, and the third design of this packaging. We also showing the technical drawing. Next, using the Adobe Illustrator, we combine technical drawing and the design. Next, print actual marker to try in the product and the template fit with the product. This project has achieved early objective of creative packaging. The process creating packaging has gone through properly based on the normality project.